sweetest thing I've ever known was like the kiss on a collarbone, the soft caress of happiness.